Rumors are out right now that say that Trae Young could be looking at a trade. Now, I haven't heard that from Trae Young himself, so I cannot say that that's true. But there is a rumor out. It's been reported by multiple reputable sites. So I thought it was worth looking at. What would the Hawks look like without Trae Young? One, I'm starting to think that the Hawks are possibly contemplating going in a different direction. Why you say that? Well, Travis Schlink just stepped down. And when Travis Schlink came over, everybody was thinking that the Hawks were going to be setting themselves up to be Golden State South. You got Trae Young playing the role of Steph Curry. You got Kevin Huerter, who's no longer with the Hawks, who's actually playing excellent basketball in Sacramento, playing the role of Klay Thompson. You've got you had DeAndre Hunter, who could defend the 1 through 5, a la Draymond Green, right? But after we saw the Hawks have a really successful playoff run, and it looked like the Hawks were being set up on an upward trajectory. Nate McMillan was the interim coach. He keeps the job, and it was everybody in Atlanta was happy. Magical playoff run. Trae Young doesn't get hurt. I think the Hawks beat the Bucks, but they don't. And if was a fifth, we'd all be drunks, and we aren't right now. So it went how it went. But could the Hawks win without Trae Young? I think that if Trae Young were to be traded, you would have to get a 2-guard that could shoot the lights out, provide some spacing, and really be a culture fit for what it takes to be a star in Atlanta. I think you can't trade him for it. You would have to get a 2, maybe a 5, maybe somebody who can help Atlanta to compete with the Joel Embiids and the Giannis's of the world. But I think with DeJounte Murray at the point, you give up a lot of capital for him. You can A, use Trae Young to get some of that capital back. I mean, if Murray's worth 3 first-round picks, how many picks is Trae Young worth? I think you could get 3 first-round picks and an immediate all-star caliber player for a Trae Young right now. If you were to trade him, let's see, who could you get? Would you trade Trae Young for Zach LaVine, maybe? How does Zach LaVine look in the Hawks uniform? He's been a guy that I always thought would have been really, really good next to Trae Young with his ability to shoot the ball and high flying at his ability to play above the rim. But how would that work? Would you trade Trae Young for maybe a Pascal Siakam and, I don't know, maybe a Fred Van Fleet package, maybe? Who knows? But what I do know is that Trae Young seems to not be happy in Atlanta, or is not as happy as he once was. We're starting to see some signs that maybe this may not work. And I have been probably one of the staunchest defenders of the Luka Doncic Trae Young trade that you can find in anywhere. And I still think Atlanta did the right thing for the city. But at what point does ending that relationship become the right thing for the city again? It looks stale right now. It was really stale before the Hawks got hot. If you really want to tell the truth about it, it got real stale before the Hawks got hot in that playoff run. I mean, they weren't playing good basketball. And it's like now it's just like the last 2 years have been more. If you take that playoff run from maybe after the All-Star break in 2021 to the Eastern Conference Finals, you subtract that run out of the past from now to the beginning of the 2020-21 season, the Hawks are about a 50-50 ball club. I mean, 500. They aren't really anything special outside of that run. You got a ton of talent. But how does Nate McMillan turn his team around? Is Nate McMillan the guy? There are so many questions about the Hawks right now that you start to think that maybe just start at the top. I don't have all the answers, but if you're a Hawks fan and you're looking and you're listening right now, who do you think the Hawks could get in order if the Hawks were to trade Trae Young? This is my question. Hawks fans, if the Hawks absolutely had to trade Trae Young, who do you think would be the best fit for the Hawks the way they are currently constructed? Drop a comment and let me know.